This is Justin Schmidt.
Yeah, my name is Justin Schmidt.
He's an entomologist.
And I'm an entomologist. I basically study stinging insects.
He's been stung by a lot of insects.
I've probably been stung at least 1,000 times.
He reviews insect stings the way a sommelier reviews wine.
Pure, intense, brilliant pain, like walking over flaming charcoal with a 3-inch nail embedded in your heel.
Which insect was that?
That's the bullet ant.
This is his lab in Tucson. This is his harvester ant. This is his vinegaroon. This is his tarantula hawk. These are some more harvester ants in a park near his lab. He is the creator of the Schmidt Pain Scale.
The Schmidt Pain Scale is basically a scale to rate the painfulness of stinging insects on a scale of 1 to 4. A 1 would be a sweat bee. 2 would be something like a yellow jacket wasp. A 3 would be something like a harvester ant. And a 4 would be a tarantula hawk.
How bad is a 4?
4 is absolutely excruciatingly debilitating, incapacitating, just shuts you down, just absolute sheer pain. There's just nothing you can really do about that. I don't think I'd want to be stung by a whole bunch of different 4s. I don't think I could endure that for very long.
Let's be clear. Justin Schmidt doesn't just go out and get stung on purpose. It's just that he's dedicated his life to studying, well...
My passion is insects, and stinging insects in particular. Yeah, I get stung, but that's all just part of the passion. You know, that gives me data. You know, sting helps me in understanding what the insect's doing. And I get to be out in the sunshine and out in the rain, out in the environment, studying these magnificent, beautiful insects. It's just such a joy. I can't imagine anything I'd rather do more.